Welcome to Sound Sessions for Self-Nurture. Today's session is about appreciation. So when it comes to appreciation and self-love and self-care, it's really appreciating the virtues and the good that's within us. And when we see the good in others, knowing that we wouldn't see that unless it was already within us. So we can be grateful for positive intentions, recognizing our gifts, we can acknowledge our own efforts and appreciate and acknowledge our progress. And we can value the good through the difficult times, the learning that we've had, and enjoy the beauty that we see around us. So today I invite you to appreciate your gifts, noticing the good in others and knowing that you also have those qualities within you, and appreciating yourself right now for taking this time out for yourself when so many don't. Take this time to reflect and simply be, and allow themselves to come into a space of healing. So acknowledge and appreciate yourself for that. And when you're ready, I'd like you to find a space where you can lie down or sit quietly for the next half hour. Gently close your eyes, enjoy some deep breaths, breathing in peace, releasing any tensions. Allowing yourself to sink deeper into the surface that you're lying or sitting on. Feeling supported. And I'd like you to visualize a beautiful golden, radiant light all around you. Like you're in a beautiful big bubble of protection. Feeling nourished and nurtured by that. And when you're ready, gather that light up into your hands, into a great big ball, and bring it above your head. Noticing that it's getting brighter and more vibrant as you condense that light. And then bring it down through your head and neck, noticing any sensations as you do this, and bring it into your heart center. Now think of a time where perhaps you felt loved and appreciated just for who you are, and it could be a moment that you've had with a person or an animal. Notice how you felt softer, how your eyes softened, your mouth had a gentle smile on it. Notice the warm feelings, the gratitude and expansion, and the feeling of being enough. And bring those feelings into your heart center to mingle with the light energy. Beautiful. So now I'd like you to think about an aspect of your life that needs a little bit of appreciation, and imagine what it would be like to experience that, like it's already happened. So perhaps you're in a relationship where you're not feeling appreciated. Imagine what it would be like to feel valued and accepted. Imagine what it would feel like, what it would feel like to feel grateful for what you receive in the relationships around you. What it would be like to have time to appreciate the beauty of nature. To appreciate the person that you've become. And are becoming. See what you see, hear what you hear, feel what you feel. Notice what you're telling yourself. And you might be experiencing emotions such as gratitude, of love, joy, health and vitality. I'd like you to bring those feelings into your heart center to mix with the light and the feelings associated with unconditional love. And now we'll set a clear intention that whichever aspect of you that you would like healing today, come back to its normal, natural state of health and well-being, that it comes back to balance and coherence. So we just ask that those feelings in your heart center now expand into every part of your being, from the subatomic particles to the atoms, the molecules to the cells, the tissues to the organs, every part of your physical being. And extending outwards further into your energetic self, your chakras, meridians, and aura. Letting it radiate out. Connecting you with the divine. Knowing that you are whole and complete. opening your eyes. May you feel renewed appreciation for your world and for you. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.